morning, this is Miguel again, and this time we are going to, well, start a brand new game, actually. I mean, this game just came out this Monday, and it is MX vs. ATV Supercross. Let's do it! Okay, whoa! So I have to update the game. Well, the system. It's a system update. Whoopsie daisies. Okay, so yeah, see you right after this. This was unexpected. Okay, back here again. We have finally made the stupid system update and let's start the game. Now for real. Thank God there was no fucking update of the game, otherwise I would have, I don't know, maybe set the fucking place on fire. Because, you know, it was quite stupid. So yeah, a new game. I mean, it was stupidly cheap, so I was like, fuck it, I can buy that. And usually I'm like, no, this is way too expensive and I should not buy this. But I mean, being like, I think it was 21 euros? Who the fuck would not buy a 21 euro video game? And it being brand new, the fucking video game. I mean, it's not an indie. Well, the company is really small, but you know, it's not an independent game. So yeah, Nordic Games decided to resuscitate Rainbow Studios, and here we have a fucking game a year after. MX vs. ATV Supercross. Yeah, and it's literally they buy the MX vs. ATV license, and a year after they start they made this game. Can I? Yes, maybe I can. I'm not even sure. I'm thinking about if I can put my full name. No, I can't. So, nickname time. What the fuck? That's it for a motocross game? Okay, we are starting on the wrong foot. Where's the options? Triangle. Controller settings. Do I like this? Yeah, I think I like this preset. Okay, it's gonna be one of those games where every time I change slightly something, there's going to be a saving point, right? Wrong foot again, damn it! Wrong foot! Bullshit. Metric, nah, Imperial, Gameplay HD, yeah. Why does it have to be tilted? Why? There's no fucking reason for the menu to be tilted. And... do I have... Yeah, what's my real volume? Damn, that's way too high. I think I'm gonna put it at 80 and... I'm 60 because the engine in these games is usually fucking unrealistic because, you know, a bike has gears and in this game there's no fucking gears. So yeah, it's better to tone down the engine volume a bit. Customize rider. I'm not rider number one. Okay, so all my... Yeah, I only have this. Could be worse. Can I change it? It's not that bad. It's a bit too new age for my liking. I mean, I usually like classic. Whoever invented cyan and yellow, well, not. That's bullshit. Maybe that's not bullshit. Customize color. Bit too much black in it. I like that the black they offer is not the black they are offering. That black, this black. Okay, in your camera there's no in your image there's no difference, but I have it. Yeah, right now maybe you'll see it. Yeah, it's not the same kind of black. So it's actually awkward. But no, Rainbow, it's pretty much the same, but the other way around. Yeah, they are pretty similar. Rainbow Classic, Rainbow Classic. Blue with the red, red, white, blue.
USA! USA! USA!
And Rainbow Classic Custom. Custom Classic, Custom Classic, Custom Classic. Let's see what I can do with this. Okay, it's actually changing everything. I think I'm going for this one. Where's the number? Oh fuck, I only changed that. Where's the number? Where can I change the number? Ah, Eddie Jersey, man. Rider, no. Can I put that many letters?
All caps!
Okay, no, it's not that. No. I did not save it. Oh, so I can... No spaces again. Do I really have to put a fucking underscore to create a space? Really, guys? Really? Sorry, but, you know, I'm gonna spend some time because these are the first minutes of, ever. Still not saving? Why the fuck it does not save? I'm pressing start, which is enter, which is accept. Okay. Do I have to really go here? What the fuck is wrong? This is the weirdest thing ever. Okay, let's put it simple. Let's put my fucking surname. Now it makes sense. 9, 3, 6. There we go. And now we only have to change also the vehicle, at least one. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna edit every single vehicle, but yeah. Who's a nice vehicle? Which one looks better? It's basically the front fender, but I prefer the Nordic over the rainbow. Over the rainbow. Wait. Oh, it changed. Those are my vehicles. Nordic games, 180 vehicles. Yeah, 100 games. Well, I can change the full color of the bike. That's actually nice. Fuck! I changed my finger slightly on the last moment. I still have to pull that fucking direction. I can only put tag metals, so yeah, fuck you. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna change anything anymore because I think I have nothing to change, so yeah. So yeah, 9 minutes in of this video. Oh, and oh, the fuck that I've changed something in the values. Nice. Ah, yes. Okay, single career, single race, career, online match, local match. Local match is local multiplayer. It's not a match, it's a fucking race, Benny. 250 West, ATV West, MX versus ATV West. That's unrealistic. 250 East should be unlocked. And ATV East and MX versus ATV East. Oh, there's 125 championship and 50 championship. Yeah, that's nice. But yeah, let's start. Well, not, let's not start. Okay, let's put it on amateur because it's my first race ever. And I'm gonna be the cool kid and I'm not gonna pull it on 3 laps because I think it's not enough. And I'm gonna put it on. I'm gonna put it on 4 laps. Yeah, because I'm cool like that. Yeah, I think I know the controls. I think. Yeah, for example, the preload this time it's a bit like in a thing, you know, back the front. But it's with the right stick. That's gonna be kind of awkward. And well, and that's pretty much it. I mean, I don't know. Let's see if it's cool. That's nothing like the Angel Stadium of Anaheim, but what the fuck ever. The colors are a bit red, but I don't mind. Okay, somebody got fucked. Off track, Lenny. Yeah, you're gonna see me case most of the jumps. I was trying to jump the triple. Yeah, triple! Okay, that's cheating, I don't even... Malcolm Stewart. Yeah, okay, Malcolm Stewart cheating. Nothing new. Ah, I should have preloaded or something on that over there. Okay, maybe that's not necessary. Fuck you, Cole. I need a preload even with that much speed, then. Okay, that's not good. That language is not good. Ah, fuck! To be honest, I was waiting for a moment like that. Okay, that was really awkward. Yeah, okay, he's completely under the knife head, but nothing happened. That's completely realistic. At least I'm starting to understand the lines. Fuck. I need to re-enter the track. Yeah, nice one. And again on that same fucking corner. And boom! I don't know what the fucking problem people have with the preload. I'm nailing every preload. I mean, it's not that hard, you only have to snap it a bit, you know. You've played the skate, it's pretty easy. Okay, that was weird. Fuck, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, maybe I was going for a quad there, but yeah. Yay, jumping. But you only have to preload the fuck out of everything. It's not that big of a deal for me. I know, I mean, just look at this. Okay, that was bad. That was about pretty old. Come on. Okay. That's nice. So yeah, later on this night I'm going to a Halloween party. I think it's gonna be pretty nice. Never been to a Halloween party actually. No! Thank God I'm like 10 seconds ahead. That's not a win, but yeah, whatever. Whatever game. Yeah, victory is mine. Victory is mine. On the first fucking race. So yeah, it's not that big of a deal. I mean, it's really easy. Jesse Nelson, Malcolm, Sigur, Michael, Lee, Chris, Johnson, Ricky James, Jason Anderson, what the fuck, Seth? Really, game? Next event, Phoenix. I'm only gonna do the safe and quick thing when I can upgrade the engine or the or any other component of the motorbike. Otherwise, why would it stop? Yeah, I'm gonna try to complete this first series, you know, on one video. In one take. I have no power, and I just can't hide it. Hey, fuck off. Fuck off, Liv. Fuck off. Okay, that's not the way to do it. Maybe that's not the way to do it either. Fuck off, Michael Lee. Yeah, win like a motherfucker. Okay, that's not the way to do it. Come on. On the edge of the track. Yeah, maybe I should be pulling back, you know, to do the boots. I did a fucking wall ride off a top block. Let that sink in. Yay! Okay, that jump is a bit too large for me. I should have used the brakes. I should have. What the hell? Hello again. Okay, that's cheating basically right there. I do not like this track. So far I do not like Phoenix. Yeah, I do not like Phoenix in real life, I do not like Phoenix in a video game. What the fuck was that? Can I even look back in this game? I'm starting to wonder how the fuck can I look back. Okay, I know how. I was thinking, you know, about buttons that have been used, but buttons that have not been used. And the only one that could have, you know, could have done the job is actually the back button. Well, not the back button, the down button. Yeah, nice line. At least I'm going to finish second or third, I don't know, top four for sure. But yeah, I definitely don't like this track. So yeah, it's a pretty average game. Yeah, I mean, I cannot win. no! I was going to triple from the inside. Can I do that, actually? That's nice, I guess. Who the fuck is the leader? I think it's Anderson. Yeah, it's Anderson. Okay, that's not a full preload, and it should have been a full preload. Block pass! And I'm on the last lap. I mean, maybe I should try to, you know, pull. Oh, come on, I lost the race there. Less than half a second for the win. Damn it. Yeah, I made a mistake on the last fucking corner. Yeah, okay, one, two out of one. And, you know, and I've done a 1-2, so yeah, it's not a fuck. Boots. All tires handle, tires and brakes. I like it. So yeah, leading by 3 points. And only 3 points. Why? Oh yeah, because win only gets you 2 points in this game. It's kind of stupid that. Yeah, I mean, in real life, win is 3 points. From second to third place is 2 points, and then it's 2 points for a while, and then it's, you know, 1-1-1-1-1. Customized vehicle. Handlers, I don't care. Well, I do care, but. Yeah, the ones I like, they are not available yet. Exhaust are okay. I'd say boom. Okay, that's only one kind. Hops, suspension, chassis, brakes. I don't care about brakes, honestly. Why the fuck that green blade? Why? Just why? It's pretty ugly. So yeah, I mean, win at Anaheim, I could have won at Phoenix, but I made a stupid mistake. So yeah, so far so good. Also, the fact that with that field, Jason Anderson is not going, the leading 90% of the time, it's just awkward. Because, you know, against Jesse Nelson, Malcolm Stewart, Anderson would have no fucking trouble beating them. I mean, absolutely no trouble. But yeah. Rainbow Studios being Rainbow Studios. Supercar of Los Angeles. I noticed that there's a huge double for some reason on this car. Notice that. Okay, yes, it's a lot. I was like, no, it's just two jumps. Yeah, part of the rhythm was horrible, but the first part was actually nice. Okay, now I have solid some point. Yeah, I cannot do that. Yes, I clear a fucking triple. Okay, at least I'm leaving. By the way, this is nothing like any stadium in Los Angeles. I mean, Los Angeles doesn't have a big dome. It doesn't, it just doesn't. Whoa, okay, that's another kind of jump I was thinking about. Ah, fucks. I knew I was going to crash. I mean, I just didn't know. Fuck off, Stuart. Fuck off. Okay, that was weird. Ah, I hate it. I should have crashed there. Maybe I should go try to go back to the track, maybe. Okay, that's not a full pilot. That was not a full pilot either. Casing and bouncing, casing and bouncing, casing and bouncing. Bouncing, sorry, not bouncing. On, off. Double win. Yeah, go to consider leading a main event, really, guys. Maybe I should have settled for a bubble there. I mean, what if I settle for doubles? Instead of preloading the fuck out of everything. I mean, you know, I go for a double, I go for a double, I go for a double. And maybe setting for doubles is the best thing I can do. I only have to preload for these big doubles and the main triples. Ah, maybe I have to do something like that. Yeah, just roll at this. Yeah, I mean, double. Okay, game, you are not helping me in my theory. That was actually nice. Okay, I tried to reach for the stars and I crashed. Well, not crashed, but you know, case the fuck out of my leg. Yeah, I should have preloaded there. So yeah, I just improved my lap time by not preloading. think that's fucking clever. I mean, just more rival. 121. And lean by 29 seconds. Okay, that's a bit too over the top. I mean, Cotton Hitler lost like 25 seconds or 27 on the last fucking lap. That's actually a lot. So yeah, Cotton Hitler second, Jason Anderson third. On points, I'm now leading by 8 points because, you know, Malcolm Stewart got a really bad race, and so did Nelson and Anderson. Well, Anderson wasn't in a bad race. Okay, the fuck is wrong with Oakland? That's not a normal layout. Also, yeah, just having jumps during the main stretch, during the start state, that's not realistic at all. But, you know. Hit your names! Woo! By the way, I think I'm gonna release this video on Saturday, not on Friday. Because I'm running out of time to release it on Friday. Stop holding me back for so much time. That was a bit of a cheat. Fail cheat, by the way. That's how you do it. That looks like a demon, yeah. That looks like a three as well. Oh man, taste it. Okay, that's not a three ball, but yeah, it's like a happy one. That's actually a three ball, but that bounce fucking killed me. So yeah, this is the let's have whoops in front of everything in track. And yeah, there was no power whatsoever from my back there. Okay, I'm getting pissed off at this track. Because in this case, the no preload strategy doesn't work. Not. And for some reason I'm leading the first lap. Yeah, I jumped one guy. I don't remember about this section. Well, I do. Yeah, I do. But yeah, it was awkward to have so much speed down there. Okay, 45 miles an hour and the full preload and I'm not getting it. That's actually awkward for me. Oh yeah, they brought back the speedometer. People were complaining that they didn't know how fast they were going to complete certain shit. You know, like a special random section or whatever. So yeah, they just decided to add the speedometer. Fury start raging because, you know, a motocross bike doesn't have a speedometer. But I kinda like it because, you know, it gives me some more information. And if you know me, you know I love information. I like to be informed. By over 10 seconds and I'm starting to consider, you know, a change to pro. Okay, fuck off. So yeah, I'm starting to consider a change to pro difficulty. Wow, the turning radius in this year's game has been increased a lot. I remember being able to do donuts. I tried to do a donut to, you know, to recover. But there was no fucking way for me. So yeah, I mean, you can get a full preload every time you want. For me, there are two kinds of preloads, full and half-assed. Just setting for the level, because there's no way I can do that. Same for here. Although this is not really good. Yeah. Why does it not accelerate there? The web doesn't accelerate there like it does in other places. That's really awkward for me. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have put it up there. Maybe. Trying to switch lines there. You know, just trying to see what's up. What's up?
What's up?
Okay, that's not right. I've heard that you need the full factory chassis and some ability, you know, with the throttle and all to get to a wheel. Okay, full preload, 45 miles, nothing. I do not like that they make this game so some jumps are impossible. I mean, some normal jumps, because that's not, you know, that's not a rhythm or anything. It's just a jump. Are impossible with the normal bike. And that's really bad track design. Okay, that's kind of good. Okay, maybe the preload there was not needed. Maybe. Oh, I should have preloaded that. Wasn't thinking about it. Okay, that's not a triple. Next ride at least. Okay, that was a half-ass preload, which is not what I need there. And I think it's gonna be a new land record. Yeah. 127. And another win by 27 seconds. And getting, you know, far wider wins than anyone that I've seen online. And I guess it's because, you know, I use my brains. Maybe it's that, I don't know. So, Denver, Colorado. For the fourth round, I think it is. Yeah, I think it's the fourth round or fifth round. No, fifth round, actually. So yeah, only 3 rounds to go. Denver, Colorado!
Marijuana everywhere!
I mean, not really, but yeah. I fucking guessed it. I got no power whatsoever. Come on, can I get at least a fucking whole shot? At least one. I'm thinking about getting every single poster ever, but you know, one. Okay, that's not how you do it. Yeah, okay, that's definitely not how you do it. I have to cover this, something bad. Okay, I should not reload there and then get a full reload out of there. Full reload. So yeah, it's Denver and everyone is faster than me. Well, not everyone, you know. Fuck you! Where was that? I guess it was Malcolm Stewart, because you know, fuck Malcolm Stewart. Line jump. Fuck you, Ned Jesse. Not the full final jump, but you know, at least part of the final jump with no preload. drug is way too quick. And I do not like quick drugs so far, because my back has no fucking power. Also, yeah, I kinda dislike that this game is based on the 24 season. For the riders only. I mean, the drugs are nothing like this. But, you know, it's kinda weird. By the way, next season is gonna be in Spanish. Because I can, basically. Yeah, I'll do all the seasons. Although maybe for the 450 championship I'll prepare myself a bit. So I can have the full factory vibe from the start. Yeah, I'll do some quick races. That fucking sucked. Yeah, no fucking speed. And I do not know how to recover because, you know, this game leaves you no opportunity for recovery. By the way, the fact that I'm thinking that maybe this is going to be the track I'm going to repeat and repeat and repeat because of the lap times on the 450 is terrifying me. Fuck! Yeah, because I've heard that, you know, you only have to win races. They don't even have to be championship races. You only have to win single races to get, you know, the extra stuff. Yeah, why the fuck not? Also, I think that this game, if I have a fully uploaded bike, I can play on all time and I'll have no trouble. Because, you know, after all, I'm using a fucking shitty bike. I don't have no trouble at winning on amateur. So yeah, with some upgrades, with some more upgrades, I'll be able to race on pro, and with a fully factory bike. I mean, you better watch your back, because I'm coming up your ass with a full factory bike on all the time. Also, I'm not pumping the clutch as much as I've heard. You know, people on YouTube have been using the clutch like crazy. And I'm like, yeah, I'm using it, but you know, it's not that much of that big of a deal either. And for some reason, Ryan Finger was going to go a lap down in just 5 laps. Hey, yeah, yet another win. On the right track. I don't know what the fuck was that. Okay, suspension. Yeah, I can get the suspension. Okay, maybe another. Well, yeah, with this upgrade I can already, you know, race on pro.
Yeah, because I mean there's still the exhaust and chassis left. But yeah, I think that with that I can already, you know, be competent enough to just obliterate my competition. Customized vehicle, graphic kits, handlebars. Still not the ones I want available, so yeah, fuck them. Oh fuck! Talking about fucking it up. Handlebars. Yeah, okay, that's exhaust. Okay, I have to change the color of the wheels. Why? I mean... And why? So yeah, I can get the 4PR performance. Okay, I cannot get these ones. Maybe there are 2 levels of suspension? Maybe. I don't even know. I'm gonna go for RG3. Because I'm a goofy. So yeah, it's still chassis and exhaust.
But I'm gonna put the game on fucking pro because, you know, I'm leading by a ton. I mean, except for that Denver race because, you know, the track was a bit too fast for me. Because, you know, the engine upgrade is not there already. I was doing alright, so yeah. Open skill, bro. After only like 6 races. 6 or 5? I think it was 5. And I've only completed 5 races. And I'm losing my mind in a way for the races because I don't care much. I'm just doing races. And I don't think it's that good. But then I should be caring. So yeah, suspension means better whoops and possibly better cornering. Possibly. Almost a point. Okay, fuck. That was really awkward. I bounced off, you know, laterally. Yeah, there's no way I can do that. So okay, this is the worst line ever. And also on the race I'm going through. Okay, I do not understand how this track works. And I usually do. Okay, that's actually a good line. Okay, I was stuck in a rut behind Michael Lim and I bounced off him twice. Okay, come on, fuck off! Fucking game. I do not like that sometimes you get from 0 to 40 miles an hour really quickly, and in some other places you need like a fucking mile to do that. Okay, that guy pretty much ran me over, Chris Johnson. So yeah, this guy has been a terrible race so far. Well, maybe not so terrible. Because this line I can nail it. And I went from 6th to 3rd. Although I cannot nail that part. Jesus Christ! This game gets so annoying when it's not working. When the lines are not working. It becomes so fucking annoying from that point on. I'm no longer 20 seconds back, which is awesome. I'm only 12 seconds back. Behind Anderson, I guess. Come on! Get it right, Demi! Oh! are no longer working at times. I mean, you can barely get them right. Okay, I was trying to do a double and I almost ended up doing a single. Fuck me, right? Come on! Okay. Oh, so annoying! And a crash. Yeah, fucking dance. Yeah, people. Yeah, I think that is. And this time it's not about the secrets, not like Phoenix. And second. My first pro race. It's not a win, but yeah, it's okay. Jason Anderson won by 16 seconds. Yep, 16 seconds. And I need 11 points more than Anderson for the last run. 11 points is me finishing 10th. Yeah, me in 10th. So yeah, I've pretty much clinched the championship. I mean, there's barely any way for him to recover all those points in San Diego. San Diego! Yay! That's pretty fucking lame, to be honest. Yeah, let's see. Yeah! Drop the gate, I do not like that they hold it back so much. I do not have the bike they have. Yeah, I mean, I think that I changed to probably too early. I do not have the kind of bike they have. And I'm last. Finally. What the fuck is wrong with this section? Fuck off. Yeah, there's that's the San Diego, I know, so weird. Okay, that's not really good. So yeah, this is San Diego, which it has been awkward so far. Yeah, because it happens something like in Denver. It's way too fast for my kind of bike. And also some jumps are just too big. I cannot even dare to complete them. Also the lap time is really long. I know that because you know I saw a video and I was like, what the fuck? And it was like 2 minutes long. And I'm the second to last, there's a guy behind me somewhere. So yeah, it's too much of a fast track for me. And by the way, right now I'm in danger of losing the championship. Thank you. And I guess there's gonna be a moment where I, you know, I start to get the lines right. But so far, so cheating. Okay, it's not. How you doing? Fuck this game. Fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. And you're gonna do it so this track needs a fully upgraded 255. Guys, that's not how it works. If you're giving shitty vehicles, you have to give them tracks where shitty vehicles are able to compete. You're gonna be like, yeah, let's give them, you know, these 450 tracks. Because this is a track for a 450, and a 450, I guess, this is pretty fucking cool. But, you know, jumps and tons of shit, and I don't know, that kind of stuff. Also, yeah, fuck the rails, I mean, they weigh like a ton. Okay, I'm already 30 seconds behind. Maybe actually I'm losing the championship over here. Also, by the way, I've just seen how the rails are getting, you know, repositioned, and I do not like that, because it should be so that, you know, they need like a minute or something, not like less than 30 seconds. Okay, you know, this jump, there's no way I can do it. So yeah, so far I'm hitting this. Because I know I might be losing my championship here. And it was completely mine. Ah! Fucking game. I'm truly hating myself for this. What? In the back? Also, yeah, the bike went much more went much further away. But yeah, let's not reset that place because, you know, the player will get, you know, some kind of advantage or something. On the compact zones, I can be, you know, at pace. Slower, but you know, I can be close to the pace. But on the faster ones, there's no fucking way I can get close to them. Mainly because, you know, my bike doesn't get to 50 miles an hour, which is fucking unrealistic, by the way. A 250 four stroke gets to like 75 miles an hour fairly quickly. Yeah, that's sort of one thing I should, you know, somebody should talk about, should talk about to the record studios. Did you know that a 254 stroke actually gets to 50 miles rather easily? Yeah, because I mean, I'm having the problem with the top speed problems that an 80cc bike would have. Okay, then that would be, you know, life saving for me. Of the championship. There it goes, of course. Maybe I should cry for hell. Maybe I should kill myself. I definitely should kill myself in this situation. Blame it on my ADHD, baby. Maybe I'm a different breed. Maybe I'm a listening. Blame it on my ADHD, baby. Fucking with me. Fucking with me. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, what the fuck it happened? Very much, do not lose much time because of that. So yeah, I'm gonna finish over a minute behind the leader. But that's only because of the track. I mean, I'm blaming the track entirely. Because this track has a rhythm, I can see it. I mean, I can really see it, how it has a rhythm. But it has a rhythm if you have a 454 stroke or a fully upgraded 254 stroke bike. But not with this bike! It is fucking impossible to get any kind of speed! So yeah, Jason Anderson finished first, but I finished 10th, so I win the championship by just one fucking point! God damn it me! Oh, so there's another race. Sorry, I'm pushing it out. I'm a pussy, I'm an idiot, whatever you want to call me, but I'm putting the game on amateur because there is no fucking way, well maybe there is a way, but I do not trust myself, I honestly do not think I'm gonna win this next race if I keep it on pro. And I kinda want to win the championship because if I'm not mistaken, if I've heard well, the playing the career mode is only positive because they give you new tracks, that's one thing that is positive, and they also, and the upgrades get quicker to you. So yeah, it's definitely better than racing single race. Bring the front down. Okay, this is pretty much a scramble right now. And I guess there is somebody running away, but yeah. Yeah, I mean, just look at that. I was turning, and I was at 32 miles an hour, and I was stuck at 32 miles an hour. That's what I do not like about this game. In some places, you do not get speed whatsoever. Doesn't matter what you are doing. That's basically the game trolling you. Because they are basically telling you, you know, in this place, you know, you need more momentum. And you'll be able to do it, you know, at like 50 miles an hour, maybe. Okay, that's not how you do it. Okay, there's Anderson. I have to finish in front of Anderson. That's the main point of difference. Yeah, because maybe the game will troll me if I finish, you know, right in front of, right behind me. Okay, the game decided to fuck me over. Well, not the game, Michael did, I think it was. I hate some of these tracks. What the fuck was wrong there? I believe I'm not still already. I'm okay with that. I'm not gonna trust Malcolm Stewart because I think he's not that far from the lead. From leading the points. Yeah, I'm not gonna drop out this door. Okay, leading the race, and I'm gonna I win by quite a lot, I guess. By the way, one thing I've discovered, you can preload into the hoops, which makes you jump, you know, depending on the amount of hoops and how close they are, you know, quite a lot. Okay, no preload, and then maybe a preload to go out? Well, it's a bit better. Preload, triple, no triple, to double. I do not like this section, I guess I have to quad into. But the problem is that I cannot quad because I have no power for that. So yeah, I mean, you can definitely jump into the wolves, see? That's a really cool thing, and that's something I haven't seen from videos. Can I quad it out? Well, pretty much. You know, it would have been death if we are alive. It's a game, David! Okay, so yeah, I'm definitely doing it properly. No, you can whip into the fucking whoops! By the way, that was much more of a whoop than most of the stuff I've done. I mean, that's definitely not weak. What? Yes! I fucked the section, but I entered into a quad. I should be getting prepared, you know, because I have to catch a train and eat and get a shower and all that. But you know, here I am playing a fucking video game. Hello, fucks! Yeah, I guess, the party starts pretty late. I mean, it's not like it starts 10 o'clock. Also, it's gonna go on for the whole night, so yeah, I mean, if I want to enter at 11 o'clock, it's not that big of a deal. Well, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock. I mean, as long as it's not, you know, 2 a.m. when I enter, I'm gonna be fine. See? Yay, public! Yeah, crowd, love me. Love me, crowd.
Love me. Say that you love me.
So yeah, I fucking won the series. I did 7 races on amateur and 1 on and 2 on pro. I won 6 out of 7 of the amateur races. I finished 2nd and 10th on the pro races. So yeah, that's your stats. And I won the championship by 3 points. Career, 250 West.
Complete.
So yeah, that's gonna be the end of the night for me. I mean, it's better than what most people are telling you. Yeah, because people are like, this game sucks, this game is the worst. It is not. I mean, it's not the worst. I mean, okay. Oh, I can check out the designs. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. Some of the designs are pretty nice. For example, oh, so Atlanta is locked, I guess. Is it locked or not? No, they are not. Oh, Detroit is locked. Oh yeah, I get it. Yeah. These are the 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tracks plus 2, I guess, yeah, because Indianapolis is definitely, you know, not West Coast, and Atlanta is not West Coast either, but they are between the jump between Dallas and Seattle. Okay, now I understand. Okay. That's interesting. Oh, or was it because I finished 2nd in Dallas? Yeah, it was because I finished 2nd in Dallas. Okay, now I understand it. I was like, why is that on silver and not on gold? Now I understand it. But yeah, some designs are pretty nice. Denver, for example, is a bit too quick. I mean, even though that you have these 3 really big lanes, you know, this, and this, you know, well, this, and this, let's say, you know, let's signal them using the start, not the finish. But you know, even though there are those three big lanes, and usually you do not need much speed in big lanes. Well, these jumps are so fucking big. I mean, look at that. You have to jump from here to just here. I think it is. I think it's like that. Or jump here, and then jump all these three, and then all these three, and then single out, and then double out. But yeah, I mean, some lines are pretty nice. For example, Seattle was a bit too crowded, in my opinion. Yeah, because I mean, these two lanes are fucking crowded. And yeah, this one also. I mean, it's four lanes that are fucking crowded in this track. But you know, it's not that bad. San Diego is fucking horrible. I mean, you definitely need a 450 or to upgrade the 250 completely. Well, at least the exhaust. I mean, you need the fucking exhaust to do that track. I don't know about these two. Dallas was alright. I mean, I finished second even though I was on pro. So yeah, it was not that bad. That line is horrible. I mean, this bit is fucking horrible. I mean, I was trying to either, you know, triple and quad, but you know, then, triple and quad, but there was no way I was going to quad, so I was always, you know, jumping from here to here, which was killing my speed. And then I tried to do this, you know, the pussy way, but then you lose a lot of time in the air, because this jump for some reason is really slow, when in real life it would be fairly quick, because it's a step down after all. And yeah, this jump, this bit is really slow. And I do not really remember about this one. I do not remember about this line, for example. I think I was doing the triple, right? Yeah, okay, this was my recovery line for some reason. Yeah, this really these two rhythms, for some reason I was recovering a lot of time, because I was like, I think it was triple, double, triple or something like that it was. Or maybe I was, you know, double, then this and that, and then this was triple and triple. But yeah, for some reason I was recovering a lot of time over here, even though I was losing a lot of time here, and a lot of time here, not so much here. For example, Denver was the quick one. I had already told. Oakland was really generic for me. I mean, it didn't feel like nothing special. I mean, it really was nothing special for me, and I was just trying to do it. Also, this is not how it works. This is definitely not how it works. I mean, I think there's an extra bump over here on the right lane. And yes, it's not a super wide lane. There's something here to split them out. And what Oakland had and was, you know, surprisingly was a really short double. Okay, I think it was this one. And also the lanes, I don't know, they were pretty standard. I mean, nothing too special. Well, I didn't like the fact that there were whoops before this triple and whoops before this triple, because I was killing my speed completely, and I need that speed. Los Angeles was, you know, nice. I mean, it was nice. I mean, nothing special. I mean, the lines, for example, here are triple, triple, triple. I mean, if you can do it. Then here is usually triple, then I guess quad, and then another quad and out. I don't really know. Maybe it's just triple, 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 or something like that. Yeah, it's four triples actually. And this line was also pretty nice. And oh yeah, I forgot. Los Angeles is the one that I was doing with no preload, and suddenly the game started to make sense, which was really awkward to be honest. Phoenix was weird. Also, this map does not represent this, because this is pretty high. I mean, this is pretty fucking high. I mean, that's completely unrealistic. You need a fucking ton of dirt to make that starting straight. But yeah, I mean, in the game it works at least. I mean, there's no problem for not enough dirt. And Anaheim, I don't know, it was just the first race. For some reason I thought it was awkward that I could not do, you know, the outside line on, off, and then triple out without the preload. I mean, that would be, you know, pretty normal. You know, if you get the outside line, you do not have to preload. But, you know, this fucking bike does not have any kind of power, so I could not do it. So I had to preload anyways into the king. But yeah, this was also a pretty generic track. I mean, it's kinda, it's not that hard. I mean, what has been the easiest track? I do not really know, to be honest. Yeah, all tracks are pretty much the same difficulty. I do not feel like anything is extra difficult, except for San Diego and Denver, which need a big bag. I mean, San Diego and Denver, the only problem is that you need a big bag, so yeah. Also, I'm gonna check out the other tracks. Atlanta has, you know, the jump over the finish, over the starting straight, well, starting corner. That's not really bad. Blanks are pretty generic, I mean, it's after all on, off, and triples and all that. Indianapolis has a bit of an awkward start. I do not like this part. I do not like this part. I mean, from this to this, I guess it's gonna be pretty bad for me unless I have the exhaust. Detroit is nothing like Detroit. I mean that's a baseball stadium. That's the shape of a baseball stadium, and on Detroit they race on a fucking football field. Minneapolis. I love this section, this bit. I've seen it on video and I was like, yes, this is so good. I know maybe it's gonna suck, but I don't know, at least when I saw it on video I was like, yeah, that's really cool. Minneapolis. Yeah, Minneapolis, nothing special except for that. Toronto, absolutely nothing special. I mean, there's the four shape. You know this? You know, you start this. But, you know, still nothing special. Okay, there's that split section. I guess that's gonna be cool because I guess people will try to maybe triple, but, you know, change to here, so it's a triple and a half. Or maybe, you know, quad and maybe, I don't know, maybe quad and a half. I don't know. New Orleans, that's awkward. That's awkward, and I guess it's gonna be worthless. Yeah, I mean, that's really awkward. I do not understand this. Oh, there's an 8 shape. Okay, that's a normal track. I do not like that. Yeah, I mean, that's completely unrealistic. Miami, because they have no Daytona. That's the main reason. We do not have Daytona. What do we say? What do we put? Miami. So, yeah. Miami looks like another San Diego, and that's not cool. Houston, this part is under the stands. This part is under the stands, I mean, the track goes, well, it's on the... Yeah, I think it's on this side, yeah. It's definitely on this side. That they go, like, here, and then come back. At least Houston has a couple of interesting corners, you know. Whoa, they are not 180 degrees, or 40, or 90, or 45, or 90. And yeah, Las Vegas is nothing like Las Vegas because, you know, the track doesn't go out the stadium. But I guess it's gonna be, you know, it's gonna be special after all because, you know, last race of the championship. And I think we are only gonna visit on the 450 championship. Because I think that the 250 East championship ends in Houston. So yeah, I guess it's gonna be cool. So yeah, see you next time for, I guess, well, I'm gonna do it on order. Oh, 250 East. Ah, okay, I was going to do ITV West or MX Versus ITV West. But no. So yeah, see you next time. Bye bye!